So the goal for you at some point in time in your life is to retire. But what is the number you need to retire? We're going to talk about the physical number that is needed for you to retire based on data from my favorite consumer sources in this video. Let's get it. What's good, YouTube? You in the building with your old Uncle Mont, and we're bringing you a Life Gains financial video letting you know what is the pathway. How do you get to retirement? What are you going to need to retire? And if you enjoy the content on my channel, please subscribe to this channel. Click the notification bell so you're down every time we drop these Life Gains videos. Now let's talk about it, but first, y'all know on this channel I have to put on my plus 7 glasses of sexy as hell, because I'm working on skilling up my craft, giving you a better YouTube experience, something better to look at. And speaking of retirement, one way to get there is saving and investing your money in stocks and bonds. In my video description link, I've got the free Robinhood app. You can grab that app, start saving and investing today. And also for my people that's working on their cuts for the sluts, ladies working on those butts for the mutts, check out the 2-week diet program. Help you cut some weight, because better health equals better living and better productivity. I have a few consumer advocates I love. My main go-to is Clark Howard, because he lives the lifestyle he preaches. I can't stand Susie Dam Orman. I can't stand Dave Ramsey, because they don't live the way they preach. They tell you to do one thing and they're doing something completely different. And some of their political leanings I'm not with. Clark Howard lives the way he preaches. He's not a Republican, he's not a Democrat. He's a consumerist, is what I call him. So anything he tells you come from a consumer standpoint. And they have come out with their number that you need to retire. And that number is, for example, we're going to put it on the screen. If you are living, let's say that your monthly living expenses is $75,000 a year. That's what it costs for you to live. That's your health insurance, your life insurance, utilities, your mortgage, all that. So what is it going to cost you to retire if you're living off $75,000 a year? It is going to cost you $1,875,000, because the formula that we get there is 25 times your cost of living in a year. That is the formula that you'll need to retire based on your current cost of living. And one thing that you have to do when you're making this formula, if you're getting your health insurance from an employer, whatever you're paying them, so let's just say you're paying them $250 a month, just multiply that by 2 so that it comes out to $500 when you do your monthly expenses formula to get here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that may sound like a whole lot of money and a whole lot of work, but I'm here to tell you that if you are saving and investing your money properly, or maybe getting you some vehicles to help leverage that number, such as real estate, you can get there. Some ways to get there: try to reduce your cost of living per month. You know, maybe take up a second job that you just put on a 5 to 10 year window, you know, to help you put that money aside and invest in things that are going to give you a great return somewhere between, if you're going to go stock market route, 8 to 10%. If you're going to go bigger investment routes, you know, maybe upwards of 20%. Or maybe some of you want to do the ultimate thing to help you get to retirement, which is start a business. So these are all the things you can do to make this formula work. And by getting to this point where you're living way below your means and you're saving above your means, ladies and gentlemen, in a lot of cases you can get to retirement quicker than what it would take to go work in 30 years. And so this channel is all about helping you make those life gains. Getting to retirement, or putting yourself in a position where you don't have to work for someone, you're doing what you want to do so that you can turn your passions in life into the hobbies that you do that could potentially earn you money or just be the thing that you want to wake up and do every day. So ladies and gentlemen, that is the formula. The formula is 25 times whatever your living expenses are in a year. Multiply that 25 times, and that is what you're going to need to retire and be comfortable. And you heard it here. Life Gains is all about helping y'all make them life gains, baby. And retirement and knowing what your number is definitely a life gain. That's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, and subscribe. Go get yourself a life game. Get on that pathway to retirement so that you all can be sitting pretty, looking pretty as quickly as possible. But not only that, but knowing that you are going to have an opportunity to get to that point. And until that next Sexy as Hell video, I'll see you.